In this video, we will discuss the Bente Bulldog. And where does this dog sit? This dog sits between the modern day boxer and the ancestor thereof, known as the Brabanter Bullenbeiser. So this is like Dutch, because Brabant is a part of the Netherlands, German type of Mastiff. Or Bulldog, in my opinion. It's more of a Bulldog. Bullenbeiser means in German the dog that bites the bull. So that would more be a Dutch-German Bulldog. That being said, this dog is now extinct. It is one of the ancestors of the show dog that we now know as the boxer, and that's a boxer population completely assimilated the left, those left of the Bullenbeiser, Brabanter Bullenbeiser. Next to the Brabanter Bullenbeiser, they also used especially English Bulldog blood, and most dominantly English Bulldog blood of show stock to further flatten their nose. And the English Bulldog blood of show stock, it's in a later phase was used to refine the dog that we know now as the boxer, has a flattened nose because of pug influences, which is just a show toy breed. It has no functionality. This also means that the boxers with this flat nose have lost a lot of functionality, albeit being a nice athletic frame that they have, and also a nice character, which is all good, but the functionality has been lost to a great degree. And that's what they try to restore by creating the Bente Bulldog. So Bulldog is also referring to the English term for Bullenbeiser, the German term, and Banter is a part of the Brabanter part in this breed. And it was a dog known in the Dutch regions, and that so the Dutch region of Brabant. And those dogs were used also in Germany, and they were referred to where they came from, being Brabant, as the Brabanter Bullenbeiser. So the Bente Bulldog is a recreation to some degree, but it's still started with one of the show dogs that we know known as the boxer. So still they have some of the drawbacks of show blood infusion. And then they revigorate this with a very good breed. A breed that is the direct descendant of the English Bulldog, when it was still a performance blood sport gladiator, which is the American Pit Bull Terrier. So those two breeds are used to create a breed that we now know as the Bente Bulldog. And this is a great increase in the health, performance possibilities, and also a great contender at weight pool events, for example. As such, still not beating a Bull Terrier, which is for its weight a top contender in almost all sports it participates in, but a lot better than a regular boxer would do. It's a nice project, but for me it only has as value as a sentimental recreation, whereas the Bente Bulldog has descendants of the Brabanter Bullenbeiser, the former bred dog, and the English bloodsport Bulldog running to its veins. it still will be subpar to a pure performance type of dog, such as the American Pit Bull Terrier. So all the good parts come from American Pit Bull Terrier blood. It might have a nicer view if you want something like that, but there were already breeds closer to the original Brabant Boulenbeisse in his performance. If you would look at the Scott type American Bulldogs, for example, you could come very close to the looks and also the function of the Brabant Boulenbeisse without the infusion of show breed blood to show an English Bulldog which carries pug blood. And that's the part I don't like. That being said, it's far better than the original boxer as a show dog, and would be a joy to have. Boxers have a nice temperament, but they're quite plagued with diseases, especially heart, epilepsy, but also cancer. And if using a performance breed will greatly revigorate those detrimental traits. So I'm not against the breed, but I think it could do a lot better. Hope you like this video. Have a great day. The dog on the leash here is a very small dog. Also carries Boon Terrier blood. It is known as the Pettingill Terrier, also known as the Black Veld Terrier or the Black Dogs. It is a smooth coated variety and also carries some of the original Bulldog blood to its veins by means especially of the Northumberland Terrier. Have a great day.